How are you? We're the Throes. We play once a year. So this is a good song. You're gonna like this one.
So we also were in a little band called Pool. And this song is called Mary Shakes Her Hair.
Everyone seems so excited.
Are you sure you want to hear this?
I know.
soon. I have a long history with Steve and Derry. I love those guys. And, this song is called Devon Street.
Thank you.
please help me. Free bird, like Korea, do what you want.
Blow out the candle!
And we don't actually know.
Very
disappointing.
Blow out the candle.
What's that guy's name, Bill? Ken? Ken Harris! Ken Harris, Stuart. That was the guy's name. Ken Harris. Preachers in the
Lindsay Bay. They named the Harris.
Preachers No More? We had two songs. Alright, here we go. This is Blow Out the Candle. Which you may or may not know. Does Dave Lash want to play? Dave, you want to play this?
Yeah!
Alright, Dave Lash, everybody.
Come on, Dave Lash.
So, here's the Dave Lash trivia for you. Back in the day, we caught Dave Lash on the Newsboys tour bus.
Oh, shit.
And we wanted him to become their bass player.
It's true.
And at the time we said no, but now 20 years later, I'm like, Dave, you might be.
Bad career move.
Artisan is in the house, and he titled this book The Throes of Crime, and it has a bunch of our songs are in there. It's pretty cool. Thank you, Aaron.
That was the Throes. Coming up next, we've got the choir, so stick around.